Kia ora, ko Brooke tōku ingoa, te tamaki makaurua o I nō ana, e taku te ata pōtoteia. So this assignment is about participation and what participation means to us personally. And it's looking at how the environment that we live in or have lived in has shaped us as a person and shaped our perspective on participation. So for me, my Google Earth tour pin is Red Beach. And that's because that's where my grandmother lives. She lives on a batch right on the waterfront. And I spent the majority of my childhood there, every holidays, every summer. And so it means a lot to me. Nō Rarotonga mai tōku mamuru o e nō Aitutaki mai tōna me tōna baine. So my grandmother is from Rarotonga and my great-grandmother, her mother, is from Aitutaki. So the Cook Island culture has been quite a big part of my childhood, or a big part of my life. It's been a big part of my perspective of the environment. I have a lot of really good memories associated with Red Beach, both the beach itself and my grandmother's house. With the beach itself, I have a lot of good memories of playing in the water, lots of sunshine, being really, really hot, exploring the rock pools with my family, collecting shells off the beach. And I also have a lot of memories from my grandma's batch. Having lots of juicy, bright fruit for Christmas, and playing on the porch, and playing in the tohutukawa trees, and hearing all these stories from my grandma about her childhood and her time in the Cook Islands. For me, Red Beach is just a place that I associate with lots of joy and happiness, and I think that that is why that has played a strong part in me wanting to be a person who participates in making the world a better place. Participating in activities or processes which you hope will improve the future aren't necessarily as obvious as doing something like voting or doing something like participating in a protest. It might be as simple as engaging in local community activities to try and, you know, strengthen your relationship with your neighbours. I think that I participate in activities and processes which don't necessarily directly or immediately benefit me is because I do have this background with beautiful environments such as Red Beach, and I just really want to look after them and protect them. I really think that my background, my cultural background, as well as my the physical environment that I have experienced has played a role in shaping my perspective on participation.